Kansas City, Kansas police release a picture of a suspect vehicle.
They're hoping it will lead to answers in the murder of a high school student. Police need help finding the people that were riding in this Dodge Intrepid. It was reported stolen and was involved in a homicide. Ramon Bradley was killed after leaving a party with friends this weekend. A vigil is underway right now to remember him. KMBC 9's Diane Cho is live. Diane?
Larry, Laura, you can see a small crowd here gathered behind me right now as family members and friends are showing up by numbers, trying to remember him in memory of him tonight, as well as some members of the Kansas City, Kansas Police Department as well. And family members are expecting hundreds of people out here tonight off of Fairfax Traffic Way, where a vigil is about to get underway for 17-year-old Ramon Bradley. Family members say they chose this location because it isn't far from the area where Bradley was shot. In fact, police say this was the location where they responded to that night after his friends realized that he was injured and pulled the car over at this location. They say he was leaving a party at the JFK Community Center with his friends when someone pulled out next to the car he was in and opened fire. And tonight we spoke to his mother, who says she's desperate to find answers.
They just need to man up and admit to what they've done, because if he wasn't the intended target, that means that whoever they were targeting is still there, and that could be someone else's child.
And we want to show you the picture of the stolen car here real quickly that police believe was used in this shooting. If you know who may have been in this red Dodge Intrepid early Sunday morning just after midnight, you were asked to call the tips hotline. Larry, Laura, back to you.
Right, Diane, thank you. Bradley was a senior at Schlegel High School.